What's up, y'all? I'm back at it again with my coronavirus survival video. And what I want to teach you guys today is some handy things you can do with this. The good old axe. It was used as a weapon and as a tool to make fire. Anything you can think of like that. Like I said, we was going to be doing some more tips and how to fight with shit like an axe. A basic thing you want to do with the axe, right? Just the basic swinging down like this. And you can really get somebody with that. All the fancy bullshit in the movies, like the spinning around like this, that don't work, you know? That's all phony. What you want to do, get it like this. Not too far out here though, you want to kind of go like this, like a basic swing through, chop right through them, like wham. And then what you're going to do, because you see, once you chop down like this, you're exposed. What they won't be expecting is you can chop down this way, and then while you're down here, switch it, and then come up like this. And then repeat the process each way. Back, forth, sideways, down. That's how you use an axe. That's how you really beat someone's ass with it. So I'm gonna demonstrate in fast time.
You hit my car?
You see that? That would really get someone. Another thing you could do with an axe is a jabbing motion. Just stick it straight out. Because you see here, all the sharp part is gonna hit someone right in the nose. You jab them with the axe. Jab them, hit, hit, hit. So now I'm gonna demonstrate this on the tree. Y'all are gonna see it in real how it is.
Thank you.
What's up, y'all? Now I'm going to teach you one of the most essential, easiest things to practice in order to avoid the virus. Watch this. You're going to count to about 30 seconds without soap, 30 seconds on with soap. I'm doing my own personal vlog. See, and you're washing your hands, you're avoiding that virus. 30 seconds usually does the trick. Get your upper arms, all that. Very effective.